day to be them. Nothing's alive after all that. Don't count these guys out. If any of them did live, they're gonna be hella pissed off. Ah, shit! We don't have the numbers to search an area this big. This is the testing ground I heard about. What the hell are they testing? Those choppers burned in hard. There's no way anybody survived that crash. Keep searching. If anyone survived and we missed them, Stone will have our asses. Never been to this part of the island before. Giving me the creeps.
Hey, someone told me they test something new out here. Yeah, something really big and really secret.
I don't think anyone survived. I got nothing so far.
Oh man, warfare's changing fast, huh? These ghosts got nothing on the drones.
That's a grenade!
Oh, shit! We lost the man!
We got a survivor! Take him out!
Thank you. Shit. My soldiers. Damn it.
It's like this place was abandoned.
Even if anything. Survive that. It's not like this swamp wouldn't kill him.
Spec Ops hotshots my ass. These guys were too easy to kill.
There's no way anything survived those chopper crashes.
See the fires?
Just keep looking. Our job is to find anyone who might have survived. This place is huge.
crazy hangar was for.
The numbers to search an area this big.
This place is huge. Why we've never heard about it before? Shit, I lost visual. Don't let them escape. I need cover.
Some of you have got to be alive.
Stormclap at 1-1. This is Weaver. Come in. Over. This is Weaver. Come in. Over.
Anything?
Ugats. Contact! Contact!
Mayday, Mayday. This is Ghost Lead. Does anyone read?
555, Ghost Lead.
Who is this?
A friend. I got the radio from a ghost.
This ghost still breathing?
Ghost Lead, you can chase the White Rabbit.
Or run with the Red Queen. Give me a sit rep.
That can wait. Your man's getting medical treatment. Follow the trail behind the ancient ruins. Your destination is in the mountains between two waterfalls.
Understood. Ghost lead out.
Testing ground I heard about. What the hell are they testing? All I'm finding is body parts. No survivors. Let's keep looking. If anyone's still breathing, Herzog's gonna want to have a nice little chat with him. Stay alert, man. I don't want to be the guy that misses a survivor and gets us in trouble. No way anyone walked out of this in one piece. Oh, Spec Ops hotshots my ass. These guys were too easy to kill.
Who are these guys?
Never been to this part of the island before. Giving me the creeps.
Stop right there! Who are you?
I was invited. Who the hell are you?
Another one. You can always turn around and go back down the mountain.
Things are a little tense, you know? Just watch how you handle that weapon. We don't allow shooting in Erewhon.
Now what's Erewhon?
The cave. That's what we call it. Get in.
What is this place?
Are you boys all right or what?
We're the only two left in our chalk. No radio, no drones. Between the two of us, we got two rifles and 8 mags.
Locals got water here. And some supplies.
Can you believe this place, man? Goddamn.
My mind's blown.
Yeah.
And they're friendly, more or less, but they're still keeping us on a short leash.
You boys know what took out our birds?
No clue. But there are definitely hostiles out there.
Tangled with some troops out there who are calling themselves wolves. You know who we're dealing with?
Now you're dealing with me.
You the one in charge here?
Who's asking?
My call sign's Nomad. I'm the officer in charge of this operation.
By operation, I assume you mean the massively wild screw-up.
Hey, old man. You playing nice?
I'm just trying to find out why a bunch of grunts are falling from the sky into our laps, honey.
Well, someone sank a naval cargo ship off the coast. Then the entire archipelago of Aroa went dark. Now, we were sent here to figure out what happened. Next thing we know, our choppers were taken down. Almost half of my soldiers are dead.
Best we can tell, some kind of military takeover. Sentinel, military contractors, they put this place under martial law, using the old boot-in-the-neck technique to enforce it.
Skeltech is still making all the high-tech stuff they always make. Except maybe now they're making more weapons. Not exactly the libertarian utopia J-Skel advertised.
Where can I find J-Skel?
The head of Skeltech himself.
Mm.
We haven't seen him, but his drones are keeping an eye on his islands.
So you think he's still a part of this?
I'm just not sure why.
All right. Well, I'll put figuring it out on my to-do list. For now, Cassie are wounded?
Yeah. One of your guys needs to rest, but he won't shut up. Calm him down, yeah? And then come find me. I'll give you the guided tour.
Hold. Hey. How are you, man?
Nomad. Who's left? Who made it?
You just relax, pal. I'm doing what I can.
You damn superhero. Here. Here's another superpower.
I can't find Midas. But Weaver. You just relax, pal. We'll take care of it, all right?
And the Wasp.
Yeah. And with the comms blackout, I can't reach the ship. But I'll talk to Matt Schultz, the big guy. He might have a boat I can use. Don't you worry. I'll come back with some help.
Go.
Ugh. Ugh.